is for rhinoceros. This is the skeleton of a white rhinoceros from Africa. The word rhinoceros means nose horn. Can you count how many horns our rhino has on its nose? R is for robin. These pretty birds love to eat earthworms, so may come and join you if you're digging in the garden. Unlike most birds, they sing their lovely, tuneful song in the winter as well as the spring. R is for reindeer. Reindeer live in the Arctic and have thick fur to keep them warm. Both males and females can grow antlers, which are shed and regrown every year. R is for Red Admiral. These beautiful butterflies are fantastic flyers. They fly here all the way from North Africa and Europe in the spring. Look out for their colourful wings in your garden or local green space this summer. R is for raccoon. Raccoons have a pointy nose, a stripy tail, and an area of black fur around the eyes that makes them look like they're wearing masks. They are clever animals and have a really good sense of touch. R is for razorbill. This black and white seabird may look like a penguin, but is actually a cousin of puffins, guillemots and auks, and can be found nesting around the coast of the UK. It eats fish and has a particular fondness for sand eels and sprats. R is for red panda. Red pandas live in the forests of the Himalayas, where they like to climb trees and eat bamboo, berries, flowers and small animals. Their long, bushy tails help them to balance in the trees and can wrap around them and protect them from the cold.